Thank you very much. Surprise police are on the lookout for a man who allegedly exposed himself to two young girls. It happened near 169th Drive in Bradford Way. Police say the girls ages 12 and 14 said they saw a man near a group of mailboxes wearing only a gray t-shirt. He allegedly exposed himself to the girls, then drove away in what was described as a navy blue truck.